to make a south halfway through to put the fuel in up here. We got one upside down. There you go, Robert. Hunter's back with a 39.5. See if his dad can do any better.
Yeah, that was a nice move.
Up here today, folks. Darren's back. He takes second place so far. Rocking and rolling. Matt come back with a 6.31. I have Robert coming back with a 55.7 and Chris with a 53.7. So everybody's rolling right along. Looks like holding up the back of the pack. It's going to be Robert and Chris and Mark and Matt. Everybody else pretty much in the 40s and right at 50. Woo! Jumping and jumping, boys. We got one upside down in the loop. There he is. He's back on all fours. Get him on the other side of the pole. There you go. Everybody's rolling right along. And Darren is 20 it around. Ron's back with a 46.8. You got a house transponder. Make sure you please bring it back at the end of the races today. You got a house transponder. Make sure you bring it back. Well, they got a pretty good class out here today. They got the Nitro upside down. Somebody's going to flip him over. There he goes. He's pretty fast. We didn't have any other trophies out here today, so we put him in the short course 4x4 class. He's a little bit faster than some of them guys, but it'll be all good. Stand back with a 47.5. So far, Hunter is getting. We got one upside down here in the whoop section. Let it get. We got one at the crossover. The little girl's gonna flip him and go. Hunter crossed over. The little girl sure is a good back worker, I tell you what. Somebody needs to get an RC controller in her hand. Everybody's looking good. Everybody's looking smooth. Robert had a little malfunction at the line, but he's back rolling. Good. Darren's back with a 41.3, so Darren's picking up the pace. Yeah, we got one at the roof section. Gotta get over there, good gentleman. Let me chase that car down, Michael. Chase it down. Got one upside down and in the double. There you go. We got another one upside down, single double. Call it the double-double section, I guess. Just a tumble and a humble. That was a pretty rough tumble for that MCC truck, four-wheel drive, I bet. But it's still running. It's like Energy on the Bunny. Can't kill it. Just keep on going. Uh-oh. Sound like that was giving out almost. Unfortunately, we still got about 5 minutes of racing to go. Alright, surely doesn't do good for that gentleman, but can't win them all. I think he had fun, though. Yeah, doing a little tumble of humbling. He ain't back on all four now. We got Hunter on his eighth lap. Darren, Chris, Robert, and Ron is on his seventh. Robert, Jason, and Matt on there at six. Everybody's coming around. Hunter is dominating it again. Picking up the second spot. We got Nitro truck. Robert's coming through the roof section now. He's on top of the pipe. Rocking and rolling. His body is just flapping in the wind, but he's still rolling and rolling. He got one upside down at the pipe, at the crossover. Darren's coming through the double front of double. The double. Little girl setting the truck on the other side. There you go. She got one at the crossover and in the roof section. Get him back on that side. Somebody get him on that side. We got Darren stuck at the crossover. There you go. Little girl got the four driver, Robert. Rolling right on the line. Darren come back. Robert come back. 6 and 5-2. Got about 3 minutes to go, folks. I don't know how much that night.